Greetings, music lovers. Time is with us again when, if by chance you're a VHF stereo music lover, you can exercise that curry located on top of the skull and miss never a quaver of the skillful Giants on album. And today with Santana, Eric Clapton, Emerson, Lake and Palmer, Queen, some tracks from the new Manfred Mann Earth Band album called The Roaring Silence, then the Spooky Tooth, Soft Machine and Joan Armour Trading. For starters, goodness gracious, great balls of fire.
Amos Lawrence is born to take a girl, live by himself in the swamp. Hold your melody for a living, knock him on the head with his spell.
That's the number 13 album in the Saturday Show, Rock Top 20 this week in the Saturday Show, the sensational Alex Harvey Band, and we played the full album version as against the edited single version from SAHB Stories of Amos Moses. With the full album version, the number 19 album from Manfred Mann's Earth Band.
Blinded by the light, wrapped up like a douche, another runner in the night. Blinded by the light, wrapped up like a douche, another runner in the night.
She's gonna make it to the night. She's gonna make it to the night.
seduce another woman in the night. Blinded by the light, wrapped up like a douche, another woman in the night. Blinded by the drummers, bummers, Indians in the summer with a teenage dancer man. In the dumps with the mumps as the adolescent thumps his way into his hat. With a boner on my shoulder, feeling kinda older, I trip the merry-go-round. With his very unpleasing sneezing and wheezing, a calliope crashed to the ground. Now Scott with a slingshot blindly found a tender spot, caught his lover in the sand. And so not shot, forget me not to daddy's within earshot, take the bloodshot, turn up the band. Some silly co-sister with the manager, mister, told me I got what it takes. She said, I'll turn you up, sonny, to something strong.
She got down, but she never got touch. She's gonna make it through the night.
And the edited single version of a very beautiful song is at number 14 in the top 30 this week. The album itself, and a glorious album, music lovers, if you haven't got it in your own collection yet. Number 19, The Roaring Silence there, Manfred Mann's Earth Band and Blinded by the Light.
Bye.
As you might have known, that was Tony Wilson, Saturday creation, shall we say, there from a former Radio 1 1974 in concert. Wishbone Ash there and Jailbait.
These are the facts, but deep
comes from the village game. He was running right through his pages of the books you take from the shelf. Unfamiliar faces in forgotten places, landscapes green and rich and wealth. You got a gypsy soul, long enough to wander coast to coast to the Canadian border. In the summer sun, from my window you saw the ocean and all the changes that has been. The south of France, where spring's beginning, sunset on the trench from the village green.
Music there from the late Tommy Bowden. He started his career with a Denver band called Zephyr, and then he appeared on the Billy Cobham album Spectrum, and then he replaced Joe Walsh from the James Gang. He later took over from Ritchie Blackmore as lead guitarist for Deep Purple, and that was a track from his second solo album. It was called Private Eyes. The late Tommy Bowden there with Gypsy Soul. Sophisticated Robin Trower.
I've got no frustration on my mind. No complication.
The new Robin Trower album there, Long Misty Days. Actually, I see that Robin and James and Billy are going to be joined by our fourth member, but on this particular album, just the three personnel there. And from the album, they've taken two tracks, Caledonia, which is the A side of the single, and Mess and the Blues, which is the B. But apart from that, we had an album track today from Long Misty Days called Pride.
Thank you.
Yes, that is the theory, that is Uriah Heep from their brand new and very different album, High and Mighty There. One of the most beautiful tracks on the album, we think, is called Weep in Silence.
Thank you. penny.
Like it too. Funnily enough, that great effervescence that comes from Bob Sargent finds him at this particular moment looking around for a new record company. So record company executives listening in, there is a talent for you, and he's just waiting. Take him out. Bob Sargent in the Saturday Show there with the Here We Go Again.
Oh,
mountain of regular requests on the Saturday show. We had Deep Purple from the album Machine Head in our Saturday show today with a little bit of Lazy.
We'll be right back.
Here again, we remember it formerly on the Deke Leonard album, Iceberg, there, Maximum Darkness from Man and 7171551. Sounds like a... Was again at it. In fact, they're all at it. Music lovers, the sensational Alex Harvey.
Alan.
Yeah, right.
Alan.
I also had a card from Colin Glass from number 2 to 80 Dabs Hill Lane, North Holt, Middlesex, who'd like to have heard some Iseo Tomita with pictures at an exhibition. So, Colin, we'll see what we can do in a future program, okay? But hope you enjoyed that. Iseo Tomita, the album Snowflakes Dancing, and Debussy's Clair de Lune.
Thank you.
I might add, music lovers, it's a long time since I've seen our engineers Andrew and Steve so ecstatic over a piece of music on single. It came from George Zanfier. George spelled G-H-E-O-R-G-H-E. It's a theme from a BBC television series called The Light of Experience. I think it could take off. The pronunciation, I hope, is correct, called Doina de Jal. It's a new Colosseum 2 album called War Dance. I'm just wondering, music lovers, what you might think of it if you heard it collectively. Anyway, that was from War Dance. That was called Last Exit.
Thank you.
From the album In City Dreams, Love's Gonna Bring You Around. 1972, the utterly unique Deep Purple there from the album Machine Head in our Saturday show. That was, as you well know, called Space Trucking.
my tears they fell like rain.
Robert's still got to be the greatest singer in the business, all right? From Zeppelin 3 there, Led Zeppelin, and Since I've Been Loving You. And today for the featured album, let's go to the number 7 album. That means Santana. What a lovely album it is too. Santana there from the album Moonflower, the number 7 album on the Saturday Show Rock Top 20, and that of course being Europa.
Thank you.
was a track two from the 1977 epic, the latest album from Ted Nugent there, called Free Faller. Tremendous album, no doubt, no doubt. Peter Gabriel there from the album of the same name, the one and only there, and that was Down the Dolce Vita.
Shh. love, love. I'm so tired, tired. I wanna go home, home.
On Christmas Eve, rightly standing at number 8 in the Saturday Show Rock Top 20, the ELO album Out of the Blue there, the double album at number 8 there. We had side number 3, Concerto for a Rainy Day, and that was called Standing in the Rain. What a magnificent achievement in 1977. ELO.
Thank you.
1974 vintage there from Aerosmith and the album Get Your Wings. The Train Kept a Rolling.
Right, you're bloody well right. You know you got a right to say.
A lot of things seem to change musically as we go through the years, and I think the new Alice Cooper album, Lace and Whiskey, has some other surprising offerings on it. Three tracks today. We have, first of all, the song.
You and me ain't no movie star. what we are. We share a face, loving and TV, yeah. That's enough for a working man. What I am is what I am. Not to you, babe. Well, that's enough for me. Sometimes when you're asleep and I'm just staring at the ceiling, I wanna reach out to touch you, but you just go on dreaming. If I could take you to heaven, that would make my day complete. But you and me ain't no movie stars. What we are is what we are. We share a band, some loving and TV. I'd like to hold you, squeeze you till the passion starts to rise.